harmless.
Hi, stranger.
Nikki, you and MacGyver have never agreed on anything.
I have to give you high marks for acting like a perfect gentleman last night.
I don't know how I did it.
You follow your instincts, and I'll follow mine.
You're really worried about him, aren't you?
Well, like you said, no smile, no light behind the eyes. Somebody's gotta try.
I don't want you here. I don't need you. I can take care of myself.
I came here because I care about you, you jerk.
I need to look at Nikki's dossier.
Why?
Could you turn around?
Welcome to the Phoenix Foundation.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
What?
Don't blow yourself up.
What's the matter?
Somebody's broken into my apartment.
This is the second time that you have insinuated that I don't care about Pete Thornton.
Look at me. You've got one hell of a nerve thinking you're responsible for what happened.
You don't understand.
No, I don't. I don't understand how you can go on blaming yourself.
Back off,
driver! But we do seem to work in different ways.
That's right. I'm a professional, and you make up stuff as you go along.
You want to kill me?
Get the door!
How dare you go digging into my private life?
You came to me for help.
I don't need your help.
Nobody gets close to Nikki Carpenter because Nikki is jinxed. Is that it?
Nikki!
MacGyver!
First, you understand this doesn't necessarily mean we'll be working together.
I'm glad that you're back among the living. Really, I am. I only wish you could do it with a little balance. These extreme changes are not good.
I'll work on it.